When processing compost or organics, it is first fed into the trommel where clumps are broken apart. Next, the compost goes through an electromagnet and then two star gear screens. Fine materials, which are 99% organic, and small items, 90% organic, are removed. Heavy items, which are wood 90% of the time, are also separated using an air separator, and plastic remnants are then removed using NIR. Any 2D material, such as paper and plastic film, is also removed.